So today for you all, I'm going to be filming an updated room tour because let's face it, who doesn't love room tours? I think they are so fun. I love seeing what people's rooms look like. I'm kind of nosy like that. I love seeing people's rooms and how they decorate and just like how big their room is and everything about it. Being a YouTuber, you only get to see so little of my room. You pretty much see this part of my room in every one of my videos. So it's gotta be fun for you guys to see like into my room and what it's all like. I think it's really fun to see other people's rooms. So that is why I'm gonna be filming this video for you guys today. And I haven't filmed a room tour in a really long time. The last time I filmed a room tour was on my 1 year anniversary here on YouTube, and since then my room has been completely redone. Over the summer I did a room decor haul where I kind of showed you my room, but it wasn't done yet and some stuff has changed since then. So I really love how my room is now. I think it's really pretty and just really defines me, and it's finally at a point where I really love everything in it. So if you guys are interested in seeing my updated room tour and you want to see how my room looks now, you can go ahead and stay tuned.
Okay guys, so this is what my room looks like when you first walk in. And right now I'll just do a little whole overview of my room. So here is my door that lets you into my room, obviously, and then just here is a full circle of my bedroom. It's not very big, but I love it. It's the perfect size for me, and now we are back at the door. So that's just kind of a full circle of my room. So I guess we'll start right over here on this wall, which is closest when you walk in. So first things I have on this wall, this is just kind of like a decorative wall. I have these two pictures that are from Home Goods, and I think they're really cute. They're supposed to be like old magazine covers, and I just think they go really well with my room, especially this picture right here, just with the colors in it and everything. I really think it matches my room nicely. And then the clock in the middle was actually my great grandmom's, and I think it's really cool. It doesn't work anymore, but I just think it's a great decoration piece, and I think it's like totally made to go between those two pictures. I think it looks really nice between those two pictures. So that is what I have on this first wall. And then we wrap around and I have my first nightstand. And behind that is an entrance to like the crawl space, but it's all boarded up and stuff. So my lamp is from Amazon. The crystal casing lamp stand kind of thing and the shade are both from Amazon. And then my little nightstands are from IKEA. Pretty much everything in my room is from IKEA, and you guys will see that in this video. So then on this nightstand, I don't have a lot, just a few little things. I have some pills that I take every day. I have hand creams that I use every night and a cute little book from my friend that's a really nice, fun little inspirational book. So that's what I have on that first nightstand. And then we're gonna wing around to my bed. So this is my bed and my bedspread are both from IKEA, and I really love my bed, and it is a full-size bed if any of you are wondering. So this is my bed. It's that wrought iron, which I really like, and then my bedspread, like I said, is from IKEA as well. I like how simple it is, but also how much fun and how much color it has in it. So that is my bed, and then on my bed I have a few pillows because I like to have some decorative pillows on it. So the green pillow is from Pier 1, and then the two purple pillows are from Home Goods. Then I have my two little guys that I've had for a really long time. This bear right here I've had since I was 6 months old, and I still sleep with him. And then that bear over there is another bear that I got a good 7 years ago or so, and I sleep with him every night. So that is my bed, and then up above my bed I have my Audrey Hepburn picture from IKEA, which a lot of you guys know I love and I'm completely obsessed with. It's kind of that like canvasy black and white type of thing, which I really like. I think it looks really nice, and I just think it pulls my whole room together nicely. I like the way my bed just kind of goes up into that picture. I think it looks really nice. So now we will move over to my second nightstand. So on my bed, I also have all of my old pairs of pointe shoes just because I have been a dancer for so long. So I just really like to display my pointe shoes in that way. I think it looks really cute and it just works well with my room in my opinion. So then on the other side of my bed, I have my same nightstand as I had on the other side and the same lamp as well, which is from Amazon. And then I just have a little iHome which has the time on it, and it doesn't have a purple cover, which bothers me, but they didn't have one. I need to get a new iHome anyway. And then on the other side of it, I have this really pretty vase from Anthropologie that my dad got for me for Christmas, and I just think it matches my room really nicely, so that is what I have on that nightstand. And then we wing around in this corner, and this is kind of like a cluttered corner. It mostly just has things from school. As you can see, I have a big duffel bag that I use for school sometimes. It has my clippers, roller sets, and then just a few other random little things down there. So now we are going to move on to my dresser. So that is my dresser, and it is from IKEA as well. It is part of the Hemnes collection, as is most of the other things in my room. So that is my dresser, and it just fits perfectly over in that corner. And then we have the top of my dresser, which I really like. I've recently redone, and I think it looks really nice. So over here, I just have a few gift cards, my Kindle, and a pair of earrings. And then on the left side, I have a jewelry tree, and this jewelry tree is from Pier 1. It just has all of my earrings, decorative necklaces, my jewelry that I kind of wear every day on it and everything, and it's just a really nice, fun way to store my jewelry. And then, as you can see me in the mirror, hello, over here, I just have the center of my dresser. This is kind of the focal point of my dresser. And on top of it, I just have a ton of books, which I think is a really cool way to stack stuff. My dad came up with the idea, and I really like it. So I have like a few books that mean stuff to me. I have my ballet book, a few makeup manuals, and my Lauren Conrad books. And then on top of that, I have a Chanel perfume, and it's from the 60s or 70s, I believe. And I don't believe it's ever even been opened. Like, the perfume bottle has never been opened, and it's a Chanel No. 5 perfume. And then I just have a few of the perfumes that I wear regularly on it, and I just think that looks really cute and decorative. And then I have my two dancers from IKEA next to it. And then behind it, I just have a mirror, and having the mirror back there really helps make my room look bigger because it just adds another dimension of reflection and stuff, and I just think it looks really cool. And then over on the other side of my dresser, I just have a little purple vase with some fake flowers in it. So that is my dresser. And we have my window, and this is pretty blinding right now. I want to do this like without blinding you guys. So that is just my window. Pretty basic, as you guys can see. And then my curtains are from IKEA, and I showed you guys these in my last kind of room decor video, and I am obsessed with these curtains. I don't know if you can see it, but they are complete blackout curtains, and they're really pretty. They're a really pretty nice deep purple color, and they are velvet in material, and these are amazing. They really do take out a lot of light in my room, and I just really like them. And then I just have them puddled at the bottom because I think that just gives it a nice effect rather than having them hemmed. So that is my window. And then my curtain rod is from IKEA as well, and it kind of matches my bed. And then we come over to this little corner, which I call like my little sitting corner. So I have this purple chair that is from Pier 1, and I love this chair. It is really cool and kind of vintage looking, and it kind of has a damask-y floral print on it, and it just really ties in the purples in my room, and it really completes this corner, I feel, because before I never really had structure in this corner. It was just kind of a corner of my room, but now it's like a little sitting area. And then I have these two really cute pictures that were originally on the wall with my clock, and they are both from Home Goods, and they're just really cute little pictures, and I just really love the patterns in them. I think they look really nice. I love that kind of like watercolor Frenchy look, and I think they go really nicely with the chair. And then above that, I have a little teeny chandelier that is white, and I got this for my birthday this year, and I just love my little chandelier. I think it's so cute, and I really think it completes this corner. I really think having the chandelier and the pictures in the chair kind of makes it like its own little area of my room, and I just really like it. So then we wing around to my closet. So this is my closet, and this is what I see when I'm like laying in bed at night. So I'll give you guys a little peek inside if you guys would like. So I still need to change over my closet from all of my winter stuff, but this is the first part of my closet. So there is my big shoe rack down on the bottom, and that is pretty much all of my shoes. Over to the left, I have like my Uggs and winter shoes, and then I have my flats and flip-flops on the shoe rack, and then back in the corner, I have some pairs of heels and boots as well. So then this is pretty much my closet. I'm not really going to go through it. Right now I still have all my winter stuff up in the front, which I need to change over to my spring stuff because it's getting warmer out. And then in the back of my closet, I just kind of have more of my, you know, sweat jackets. I have a ton of like hoodies and stuff, and I have some purses hanging up and scarves as well. And then I have all of my yoga pants and just more comfortable stuff. And down at the bottom, I have the rest of my shoes, a few bags, and then my tripod for when I film. So that is my really, really fancy closet. And then we are at the last thing in my room, which is my mirror, and I love my mirror. It goes really nice with my room, I think, and it is from IKEA as well. So it is just this big circular mirror from IKEA, and the wrought iron on the side kind of matches my bed. I don't believe it was from the same collection, but it's very similar. And I really think this just adds to the girly, feminine, French kind of inspired feel to my room. I love my mirror, and I just think it really ties everything in together nicely. So that is my whole room, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this updated room tour.
Okay guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed getting a peek into my room instead of just seeing this part of my room, which you guys always see. So I really like my room. I think it's really me, and I'm just finally really happy with everything about my room and what it looks like. So I would definitely love to see what your guys' rooms look like, because I love room tours. So if you guys would like to film a video or sponsor this video of your room tour, definitely do that, because I would love to see that. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave any video requests you guys have down in the comments below, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Bye guys!